lady you're looking at is Julie Marshall, our secretary at the Thackery Realty Company. Julie is an excellent typist. In addition, she has poise, charm. well, as you can see, she's got just about everything. No, Julie's never worn a bathing suit to the office, and it's highly doubtful she ever will. I just wanted you to see for yourself why I entered her name in the contest for Miss Real Estate. Well, thank you very much, Julie. Let's go back to Wednesday morning of last week.
Morning, Bob.
Oh, good morning, Miss Thackery. Good morning.
Nice to see you at work early for a change.
Oh, yes, yes. I was just trying to get here before Julie did this morning, that's all.
Before Julie?
Yes, sir. Oh, here it is. Here's what I'm looking for.
Something for me, Bobo?
Miss Thackery.
This will acknowledge receipt of your entry in the contest for Miss Real Estate, which will take place Saturday evening at the Realty Club Auditorium. You entered Julie's name in the contest?
Well, yes, sir, but she doesn't know about it yet. That way she won't be disappointed if she doesn't qualify.
Robin, she'll not only qualify, it's a cinch she'll win the contest.
You mean you don't mind, sir?
Mind? Why, it's the greatest idea I mean you ever have.
Oh, no, sir. It's really your idea. I just read your mind.
Yes, sir. This little stunt will put Thackery Realty right on the map. And we'll owe it all to Julie, the greatest secretary a man ever had.
Yes, sir.
Capable, conscientious, loyal.
Yeah, and in a bathing suit, sir.
Right, oh. Baba. She's got a figure that...
Yes.
Robert?
Yes, sir.
You know our trouble?
No, sir.
We have taken Julie too much for granted.
You're right.
In the future, we're going to show her a little more attention.
You're absolutely right.
A little more...
Good morning.
Julie.
Hi, Duchess.
Allow me, Your Majesty?
May I?
Hey, what is this?
Julie Marshall is our girl, is our girl, is our girl. Julie Marshall is our girl, our fair lady.
Look, if I've inherited $1 million or something, let me in on it.
Julie, I want you to take the rest of the week off. Go down to Laguna Beach and get a nice tan for Saturday night.
Saturday night?
yes, we're going to a movie, remember? I'm wearing a brown suit and we don't want to clag.
Have fun, Julie, have fun.
Oh, this is ridiculous. I have work to do, letters to get out.
Bob and I will get along.
Rent receipts to
mail. See you Saturday, Julie.
I don't get it. What's the catch?
No catch. Bob and I just think you're wonderful.
Something wrong, Julie?
No. Just a little frightening. Oh, this is silly. I'm going back to
the beach. Bye, Julie. Remember,
bye, Julie. Goodbye. Bye.
Oh, Mr. Thackery, that Julie. I guess you thought that you and I couldn't get along without her, eh?
Well, that's the way some people are.
Yeah.
After time, they get to think they're indispensable.
Yes, sir, indispensable.
After all, we're not children. We can do it. It's only a couple of days.
Yes, sir.
Get that phone, will you, Julie?
I say, Mr. Thackery, what's so hard about Julie's job? A little typing, a little filing.
I dictate a few letters occasionally.
Yes, sir.
Julie, the phone. Oh, Bob, Bob.
Hello? Oh, they hung up, sir.
Robert? You must remember during Julie's absence that you are the new secretary.
Oh, just a second, Mr. Thackery.
Now, somebody's got to do it.
In that case, sir, I'll have to have 2 hours for lunch.
2 hours?
Well, yes, sir. If I'm going to do two jobs, I'll have to eat two lunches.
And bring your notebook, Bob.
Yes, sir.
That isn't necessary, Robert.
I know. I just feel so darn foolish.
Ready?
Anytime, sir.
Mr. Jones, in reply to your letter of the 21st, please be advised...
Mr. Thackery, just take it a little slower, please.
Oh, sorry. What have you got so far?
A broken pencil. Thank you, sir. Mr. Jones, 25th... advised. All caught up, sir.
However...
Could you just take it just a little slower, Mr. Thackery?
Slower? I only gave you one word.
Yeah, but three syllables. Oh. All righty. Got it.
We anticipate that within the next 60 days...
Mr. Thackery, you know, I just happened to think of something.
What's that, Bob?
Do you read shorthand?
No, of course not.
Then who's going to interpret my notes? I can't read it either. Hello. Hello.
Excuse me, sir. It's the clock.
Well,
Yeah, baby. Good luck.
Gee, Gags, I don't think I'm gonna like getting a job.
Baby, we gotta eat, don't we?
Yeah, but once you got show business in your blood, walk down that runway and listen to those whistles.
But, Lil, this is only temporary. They'll reopen the burlesque house one of these days.
Well, I guess I shouldn't squawk. I'm the gal that closed it. We'll see you.
Look, if you have any trouble lining up a job, use that poor old mother bit.
Right.
For me, she's doing this. Thank heaven I'm worth it.
You took typing in high school, Miss Martin.
That's right.
Yes.
My first year.
Mm-hmm. Where was I? Oh, yes, you dropped typing after the first year?
What else? The school dropped me.
Miss Martin, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't think you have the experience for this job.
So I go on cold. What's the difference?
No, you don't understand. You see, you don't have the qualifications, and Mr. Thackery, well, I have to answer to him. He's a very exacting man. Naturally, Miss Martin, please.
My poor old mother, what is she going to do?
Your mother? Oh, you mustn't break down.
She was dependent on me to get the job.
Yes. Well, Miss Martin.
And my father.
Your father, yes.
He hasn't worked for years.
For years. Well, Miss Martin,
please, Mr. Beanblossom.
I'm terribly sorry.
Please.
Miss Martin, you don't...
Pretty, please.
I'm awfully sorry. I don't think it's... it's not going to work out.
I like that, right on cue.
Yes.
They must be making these typewriters smaller than when I went to school.
Excuse me, Miss Martin. This way. There. Isn't that better?
Yes, that's much better.
I think I better show you our filing system. It's right over here. Now, this is the incoming correspondence.
That's nice.
And this is the outgoing correspondence.
One for each. That's clever.
Yes, very good. Now, right over here, we have the deeds, the mortgages, the contracts.
Hey, your cash register's busted. The drawer doesn't open.
Lily, that is an adding machine.
Hey, how about that?
Miss Barton, I know how badly you need the employment, but this just isn't going to work. Hello, Mr. Thackery.
Well, Bob, did you... Oh, yes, I see you did. Introduce me, Robert.
Oh, yes. Miss Martin, this is Mr. Thackery.
Hi, Mr. Thackery.
How do you do, Miss Martin? I'll be needing you for dictation in a moment.
Anytime.
Mr. Thackery. Sorry, Mr. Thackery. Look,
Bob, when it comes to picking secretaries, you know what you're doing.
Yes, but Miss Thackery, listen to me.
Miss Martin is a cute little trick.
Oh, she's a very cute little trick, but you see, you don't understand.
Yeah, well, I guess I'd better get to work. Busy, you know.
Please,
Miss Martin, will you please come in now and bring you a book?
Miss Thackery, could you let me explain about
this? You may go, Bobo.
Go, yes. It's a very good idea.
Miss Martin, did you hear me? Miss Martin.
How do you like that? He's talking to me and it didn't even ring.
Sorry to disturb you, Miss Martin. Oh.
Thank you.
Now, before we get started, suppose you tell me all about yourself.
Well, why don't we talk about you?
Me?
Uh-huh. I bet you've had an interesting life.
Well, I have, rather. I work hard and I play hard.
Just a big, rough boy, huh?
That's me. The phone was mine.
Pardon?
The phone?
Oh, yeah, I saw it when I came in.
Excuse me. Yes, Thackery speaking. Oh, hello, Fred. No, I don't think I can, Fred. I'm up to my working ears. I mean, I'm up to my ears in work, Fred. Oh. Well, all right, I'll be right over. Excuse me, I've got to rush over the recorders.
Oh, and we were just getting acquainted.
Well, it's the way those things go. Oh, by the way, here are several requests for our listings. Would you mind taking care of them?
You know, I never noticed before.
Noticed what, Miss Martin?
When you smile, you get the cutest dimple.
Well, I'll just take my briefcase and go.
Shall I go with you?
Certainly. No. You stay here and watch the phone.
Gentlemen, where's the J? Must be a symbol.
You the secretary here?
Secretary? Yeah, that's me.
Hold it.
What's the matter? The joint being raided?
I'm with the news. Getting pictures to publicize the Miss Real Estate Contest.
Miss Real Estate Contest?
Yeah. Some gal's gonna win herself a 2-week vacation in Hawaii.
Hawaii? Oh. Wait a minute, I'll give you some good shots. Wait, let me sit up here on the desk. There, snap away. Oh, wait.
Miss Martin.
Beanie, baby, you... come here.
What's the matter?
Hold it. Thanks and good luck.
What was that?
Oh, I'm going to Hawaii.
Hawaii?
Mm-hmm. Something about a Miss Real Estate Contest or something.
Miss Real Estate? He wasn't taking pictures. Oh, goodness sake, when Julie hears this... Sir, come back! Hold it! Wait a minute, sir, come back! Oh, fine. He's gone.
Oh, that's all right, Beanie. I take a wonderful picture. They call me the Atomic Blonde.
Yeah? Well, you ain't heard nothing until you've heard a redhead explode.
When it wasn't in the paper yesterday, I thought we were safe.
Well, we'll just have to face it, Mr. Thackery. It's a cinch we can't have two secretaries represent the Thackery Realty Company.
Right. Beanblossom,
yes.
You've got to tell Lily, I mean Miss Martin, that she cannot enter that contest.
But Mr. Thackery, Hello? Julie? Oh, Julie, am I glad you called. Yes?
I wondered why you were so anxious to get me out of the office. That was the most beautiful double cross I ever saw in my life.
Double cross, Julie. We didn't double. Hold it. Listen, Julie. Let me.
She's read the morning papers. Let me talk to her. Yes. Julie, dear, it's all a mistake.
We can explain.
Yes, you've got to believe us, Julie.
Julie, dear, it was all a mistake.
I said that.
Yeah, you said that.
If you'll both stop jabbering, I have something to say.
Yes, Julie.
Yes, we're listening, Julie.
Gentlemen, you can have your Lily Martin. I'm quitting.
There goes the best secretary a man ever had.
Yes, and there goes the Miss Real Estate Contest, too.
Julie can't do this to us. Bob, we're going to have an entry in that contest.
Oh, no, you don't, Mr. Thackery. No. I might have been your secretary yesterday, but not today. Absolutely.
No, Bob. We'll enter Lily.
Lily?
Every other real estate firm will have a contestant. We're not going to be left out.
Yes, but Miss Thackery, you think that Lily's the type of girl who should wear the Thackery Realty banner?
Well, why not? You've got to admit she's a cute little trick.
Yeah, but these winners got to be judged on intelligence, too, you know.
It's an odd thing, Bob. But when a girl is parading around in a bathing suit... brains become of very little importance.
Yes, sir, very little importance.
Yes, sir, Lily's our girl. Who's that with her? He looks familiar.
I don't know, sir.
Oh, well, gee, Gags, thanks for walking me to work.
Oh, it's the least I can do, hon. Besides, you can pay me back by winning us a honeymoon to Hawaii.
Oh, Gags, you're a riot.
Yeah. Say, maybe they got burlesque over there. We won't have to come back.
Hey, now, wouldn't that be something?
Burlesque, that's it.
That's what?
This calls for a conference.
A conference? Mr. Thackery, but...
Bob? Do you know who Lily's boyfriend is?
I don't know. Gags somebody.
That's it. Gags Gallagher. The burlesque comic.
Yeah, but... You mean Lily's from burlesque, too?
Burlesque dancer. I thought her figure... I mean, her face was familiar.
But, Mr. Thackery, in that... Why, Mr. Thackery?
Hmm?
I didn't think you ever went to burlesque shows.
No, I don't. Had some real estate business on Main Street and just happened to see your pictures out front.
Uh-huh. A pretty good dancer, huh?
Terrific. When she walks down that runway, you... I mean, she must be terrific. All I've heard about her.
Yes, sir. And she's representing Thackery Really in the contest.
That's right, Bobble. Oh, I can just see it now. Burlesque dancer represents Thackery Real. It'll ruin us.
Yes, it'll ruin us.
Thackery speaking. Oh, yes, Mr. Scanlon. Yes, yes, I know I'm in charge of decorations. Yes, sir, right away. Contest chairman. I've got to go right down. Robert, I'm charging you with the most important assignment of your career. Stop Lily Martin from entering that contest.
Yes, sir.
Leave it to me, sir. I know her type, beautiful but dumb. I'll match my wits against hers any day.
Listen to me. Let me explain it.
Oh, relax, Al. I'll put this real estate office on the map.
I know that's what we're afraid of. Listen, Lily. Think of Mr. Thackery. Think of the company.
Well, Daddy boy won't squawk. Listen, I'm going to win that real estate contest. I don't look bad in a bathing suit, you know.
Listen. This is a bathing suit?
Mm-hmm. Bikini.
Well, there wasn't much left after the explosion, was there?
I wrote something personal there to you, and also to Mr. Thackery.
I better show this to Mr. Thackery a little at a time. He's got high blood pressure. Oh, Lily, please, for the last time, will you forget about the contest, please?
And miss that free trip to Hawaii? Nothing doing. Look, I gotta get to the beauty parlor. I want to look my best for tonight.
Listen to me, Lily. I absolutely forbid you to enter that contest.
Don't get so worried, Doll. You're going to be proud of me. Well, I'll see you over at the... Hey, where am I supposed to report?
You don't know?
Well, nobody told me.
Well, you're not going to hear it from me.
Oh, please.
No, I'm not going to tell you.
Oh, Beanblossom,
no, babe. Under no circumstances.
Oh, please, tell Lily we're going to the contest. Please.
Yeah, well, it's right over.
Yeah.
Now, this is final, Lily. I'm not going to tell you.
Hello?
Let me have it.
Yes, this is Mr. Thackery's secretary.
Well, who is it? Look.
Oh, dressing room B at the real estate club.
Lily.
Got it.
Wait a minute. Listen, Lily.
Bye, doll.
Think of Mr. Thackery's burlesque. I mean, he's really coming. Listen. Listen, Lily, you can't do this. Lily, you can't wear that suit. Lily! You'll take cold!
Well, Bob, old boy, I see you matched wits with Lily. She's gone.
Yes, sir, I matched wits, sir. She's gone to the beauty parlor to get all dolled up for tonight.
Dolled up? Oh, no. Oh, Bob, you didn't...
I'm sorry, Mr.
Just found out the police commissioner is going to be one of the judges.
The police commissioner?
He'd recognize Lily the minute she starts down that runway. I mean, across the stage.
Well, what are we going to do?
Julie, dear, I knew you'd come back.
I'm not back.
But Julie, listen.
Julie, dear,
I'll try to get out of your way just as quickly as possible.
No, Julie, you're not in our way. We want you to come back, don't we, Bob?
Yes, Julie, you're the only girl for us, yeah. Julie.
Well, that has a familiar ring to it. Julie Marshall is our girl.
But you are. Miss Martin doesn't mean a thing.
No, Julie.
No, not a thing. To Dimples Thackery from your Lil.
Dimples?
Julie, Mr. Thackery didn't know a thing about this.
No, and I suppose you don't know a thing about this. To Bob O'Doll, love from Lil.
Doll. Yeah, oh, yes, well, she was just kidding.
Well, I'd hate to be around when she's playing for keeps.
Oh, Julie, look.
I hope the three of you will be very, very happy
together.
Oh,
please, Julie, wait a minute.
Julie, you can't leave. What do you think, Doll?
I don't know, Dimples.
Wait a minute.
Mr. Thackery, I feel an idea coming on.
What is it, Bobble?
Look, I want you to pick up a glamorous bathing suit and take Julie to dinner tonight.
In a bathing suit?
No, don't let her see the bathing suit. Just take her to dinner and apologize. In the meantime, I'll be at the Realty Club doing this.
Paper dolls. Oh, Bobo, it's all been too much for you.
No, just relax, Mr. Thackery.
You'll see.
What do you mean you don't want to wear it?
It'll cover up my bathing suit.
Well, it can't be helped, baby. Everybody in the contest has got to wear a ribbon. That's the rule.
Okay. Try and find a place to pin it on.
You must be a reporter. Come in.
Well, good evening.
Beanblossom, baby.
So you're the guy that gave Lily this break. Put it there, kid. I'm Gags Gallagher, Lily's financing.
Oh, well, it's a pleasure.
Say, what do you want us to send you from Hawaii? A pineapple or a grass skirt full of hula dancer?
Well, I'll just take the pineapple. I've got hay fever.
Pretty sharp, kid. Pretty sharp.
What's with the committee?
What? Oh, yes. Thanks for reminding me. I just dropped by to make sure that the Thackery Realty entry meets all requirements. Now, let me see. Hair? Exquisite. Makeup? Perfect. And the bathing suit? Where's the bathing suit?
Oh, I'll get it. Yes.
This is the bathing suit,
Oh, stick around, Al. You'll like it better on.
No, no, you misunderstand. I just want to see how strong the material is. My, it's rather sturdy, isn't it?
Hey, look out!
Hey, you rip it!
That's right. I think it only fair to tell you two that you've been the victims of a clever little scheme to keep Lily out of the contest.
Why, you?
Sorry, that's the way it goes. No suit, no contest. Well, I'll be... What's that?
I always carry a spare.
Spare? Oh, I know you!
Wait a minute! Look, you can't do this! You'll wreck the thing!
Get around with Beanblossom, will you? Now to find Mr.
It's no use, Mr. Thackery. I absolutely refuse.
Julie, please.
Having problems, Mr. Thackery?
Julie doesn't want to enter the contest, Bob.
Oh, she doesn't, eh?
Bob, I...
Now listen to me,
refuse.
Julie girl. I've had enough of this nonsense. Quite enough.
But, Bob...
Well, get into that dressing room and get into that suit.
Yes, Bob. Right away.
Bob, you amaze me.
I amaze both of us.
Hey, what gives? Wise guy.
Audience is certainly going for that entry from the Gilbert Realty.
Gosh, I thought it's beating Julie.
Uh-oh. Here comes the entry from the Starr Realty. Worried, Bob. The pen seems to be running toward bronze.
Yeah? And what's wrong with redheads?
Good luck, Julie.
Thank you, Mr. Thackery. But I don't have to do this, you know.
Get out there, Julie, and wipe that smile off your face. I mean, wipe it on.
That's it, Julie. Go ahead.
Surprise, Julie. Julie, we're going to Hawaii with you.
But I'm not going to Hawaii. I gave the tickets to Miss Martin.
What?
You don't think I'd leave you two alone in this office again, do you?
Oh!